you going, Phoebe? Let's go.
This game is like cheating. This game is about the Wizard of Oz. I think you're supposed to get these toys and these cards. This one you might already know. It's the big prize where you take and then you get the ball. This is an NBA hoop, so you try and throw the ball in the hoop. I think you're supposed to shoot some stuff.
So many games,
man. I know. And very cheap price.
How much you pay?
$20.
More?
2 hours. Yeah.
Yeah.
cappuccino. Maybe the last one. Not sure. That would be all. Thank you. It's the last day. We are in Melbourne. This is a conclusion. So we're going to say we love Melbourne. We enjoy being in Melbourne. Overall, I think myself, I enjoy the food, I enjoy the coffee, enjoy the weather. We have a really good bonus. It's pretty sunny and warm in Melbourne, except for today. Right? It's pretty cold. It's 14 degrees today. Yeah, so far I enjoy Melbourne so much. So we'll definitely be coming back, are we? Yeah? Are we, Josh? And make another video. So stay tuned. I'm gonna leave the link of the food that we had in Melbourne down below. And please feel free to make a comment. What do you think about Melbourne as well? Thank you everyone. Thanks for watching. Keep stay tuned on the next episode. See ya.